Hi, this is Jay Valento, live from redwagonteam.com. Today we're going to look at Long Beach commercial property. We have that on our website, so if you click on this little search button here, opens up this, just type in Long Beach commercial property, and you'll get to this page here. And then you can scroll through and look at the information provided by redwagonteam.com about Long Beach commercial property. If you need industrial property, click on this link, or you can go to income property, or all commercial property in Long Beach. You can also search by price range, whatever price range you're currently in. And these are the top 20 listings right here in the city of Long Beach currently for sale. There are a total of 35 commercial properties for sale, but I gave you the top 20 right there. Then I have this table down below. It has Long Beach apartment buildings. There are currently 18, let me check here. Good old-fashioned glasses. There are 18 for sale, 35 commercial properties, industrial, there are five, some warehouses here, retail stores, land for sale. All Long Beach income property, there's currently 97, so you just click on this link here and you'll be able to see them all. If you want to take our 7-minute commercial property questionnaire, you can do that here. That'll give us a great idea of what you're looking for in a commercial property. You have a commercial a real estate agent that just is really focused on helping people who want to buy or sell commercial property. So just fill out the information here or go to me, Jay Valento, here at Fathom Realty Group, and then I will have my commercial person talk to you. Then there's some extra resources down below. If you click on any of these links, it'll go to other properties like Orange County commercial property for sale. There's lots of that. Industrial property in Long Beach, Redondo Beach, some local photos and so on. So simply go to redwagonteam.com and look for the little search icon here and click in Long Beach commercial property and get to this page. Have a wonderful day or call me at 562. Well, you can have a wonderful day and call me at 562-413-7655. Bye.